check out all these new growth on the Seacrest mango here. Sunflower heads popping up. Look at that guy. Sweet. These pineapple tomatoes are coming out in full force. Gonna get like crazy amounts this year, which makes me so happy. Here's a crazy giant, like super nuts pineapple tomato. It's fallen all over the place. So what I did was I put this wire cage underneath it just to hold up the branches and the foliage, and I guess it's okay if it touches the ground, but it looks just way too messy. So this is my solution for now. So Mr. Frederick, whoops, is out to play. Oh look, there's an ant on him already. So this guy is pretty popular in people's house or garden or yard. So yeah, hopefully I'll get some fruit soon. Hey folks, so this is my first purple possum. It looks a lot like the Frederick. Interesting. Check out this lychee tree. It is flowering and it is, well, producing fruits. It's crazy, crazy awesome. So the flowers, well, actually you guys can tell which one the flowers are. And then the fruits are those green blobs or balls there. And there's tons of those, like tons. So those balls right there, I know it's hard to see, but it is so exciting. Did you see it? Right there. Right there, Bill, that papaya. Bill?
Which one?
See the yellow one, it's all
this
nice.
One? Oh, wow. That's right?
Yep, don't drop it.
Just pull it?
Just turn it. And then it'll just... Can you use two hands? Wow. Cool.
Look at that, huh?
That's awesome.
Cool.
Put it in the refrigerator. Ooh, look at that. It even have a... Oh, that's a bruising. Okay. Yeah, yeah.